trying to get a change. Matthews in off the side of the pipe as Nieto got a piece of it. In front, the drive, what a save by Nieto. Big rebound, it scored! Potting is Ferrario, it doesn't clear the zone, however. Graber for Baker, down low, clean look, shot, score! Too easy, left alone on the far side doorstep, Drew O'Connor, and Dartmouth leads 2-0. Off Graber, Graber working, and it scores! Turnovers turn to goals, and 30 seconds in, Dartmouth strikes and makes it 3-0.
Wow, what a snipe that time by Will Graber, going in almost all alone there on the right.
And Ferrario, big drive by Jalen. Had Clark beat Ferrario the drive. Bodwin on the puck. Looks to center, Jalen scores! Bodwin for Jalen in the slot. The Bears get a big one and make it 3-1 with a minute 13. Left here. Backhands one to Quisenberry. Quisenberry leads himself up the near side boards. Plays it across, was looking for Jalen, stepping up Stillwell. He won't get there. O'Connor skates out, gets across, 3 seconds left, empty net goal. And